All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on what turned out to be an active afternoon. Big-time thunderstorm starting out west, moving toward the east, the exact same scenario as we head toward Saturday. Most of Saturday will be nice, especially for boating. Seas just 1 to 2 feet, inland water smooth. First Alert 7-day forecast, sunshine nearly all day Saturday, then late in the afternoon, 3, 4, and 5 o'clock, thunderstorms roll in. Ditto for Sunday, back to school on Monday, fewer showers. And even less on Tuesday and Wednesday.